Common Core is a set of standards adopted in 42 states. It is written for language arts and math, integrating science, social studies, and technology.
They are designed to prepare students for college or the workforce after they graduate from high school. They are also aligned to international standards so that students can be competitive in the global marketplace.
These are some of the reasons that we are moving to Common Core standards. To make sure that America maintains its competitive edge, to make sure that students get the skills they need to compete nationally and internationally, and also to make sure that students get a better education no matter where they live.
We're adopting the Common Core standards to make expectations clear for teachers, parents, and the community, and to help with alignment with textbooks, digital media, and other teaching materials.
Parents, teachers, school administrators, experts, and state leaders from across the country, through membership in the Council of Chief State School Officers and the National Governors Association Center for Best Practices.
Teachers' voices have been heard through organizations such as the NEA, AFT, NCTM, and the NCTE. With these organizations, feedback is critical and constructive for the Common Core standards.
It will be assessed through PARC, which is a common assessment group involving 26 states.
Common Core assessments will be anchored in college and career readiness, involve three through course assessments with an end of the year cumulative assessment. A fourth through course assessment will be given in language arts and English to assess speaking and listening skills.
Some of the assessments will include constructed response items, performance assessments, and computer scored items, and the assessments will begin in 2014.
Be flexible and ready for change.
Teach towards rigor and relevant.
Deeper understanding for kids means a different way of teaching for educators. We've been given a big challenge to meet in implementing the Common Core standard. In Prairie Grove, it's very important that we meet the challenge. Our kids and our community are depending on us.